Simply Southerner is here. We thought we'd get our hands dirty a little bit while we're all semi-quarantining. We got a couple that has to go to work no matter what, so we're just trying to keep busy around here on the farm. I've got two 30-something foot rows of red potatoes. These are back to the Eden Garden. I think we're gonna try it one more time, and if we don't have a good look with this year, I think we're gonna pull them out. I said I hate to, but I said it was a lot of work getting to this point. A lot of it, we found a lot of life. It was a lot of worms and everything in there. It's 1 foot, 30-foot something row of yellow potatoes, and a little more than half of a second of yellow potatoes. I ended up with 10 pounds each, so cut them up and got some good eyes on some. Some wasn't that, I don't know if you ever done seeded potatoes, but they got these little eyes on them. And then you cut them and then these go up. Make sure you always point them up. So I just wanted to jump on here. I said I've got some cabbage over here I thought about putting in. We'll see. We're supposed to pour down rain, and I don't know if I need to put them out. I'm going to beat them down. This was the 45-day cabbage, Golden Cross, and also got the early Jersey wheat field. And then I got a six-pack of celery and a 4 or 5-pack of Brussels sprout. They don't look too well at the moment, but I think I'm gonna get them one more day, or after the rain anyways, before I put those in. But I wanted to jump on here and see what we're doing during all this. The crisis is going on around the world. So I put bone meal. I put organic bone meal in there. This end of the garden is, we never really had luck growing even grass down here. So we're gonna try to give it a little bit to get a good start. And the cat loves that fertilizer. If you've not ever smelt some of that stuff, it's like a chicken house on steroids, I call it. And it's like really gross. So anyways, I'm just gonna give y'all what we're up to. Simply Southern Roots.